This is what distinguishes the philosopher from the Christian. The Christian, in spite of logic, has only one incarnation of the Logos. The philosopher has never finished with incarnations.